My background is in urban planning. That's what I do by day, working for an outfit based in Walnut Creek. My educational background is in city and regional planning with a master's from UC Berkeley. And I believe I put that education and experience to use when it comes to moving our city forward. The three areas that I'm especially proud of is in 2015, I initiated the citywide transit strategy, which the city council ultimately adopted in 2017. And throughout 2017, I was involved in that process for the citywide transit strategy. The other matter that I'm quite proud of is having created what's called a municipal service district, because back in as early as 1995, I had pointed out that Alameda Point, the way it was being redeveloped under the law back then, would not generate enough funds to pay for municipal services. So basically, despite the city hall, city management resisting the imposition of basically a Miller Ruse for municipal services, that's what I got passed. I worked very hard on that. The other thing I'm very proud of is making our city more of an open and welcoming place. I fought for the end of the prayer invocation because Alameda, what it had transpired, we used to open our meetings with prayers, but what had transpired through the 1990s because of the tough issues that we were dealing with is that it tended to be one religious view that was being espoused. So I made, working with Mayor Abelzado then, we ended prayer invocation. I also worked incredibly hard in terms of working for the gay, lesbian, transgender community back in the late 1990s. So those are the three things that I'm most proud of.